done for the rest. Yo ho ho and a bottle of rum.
That's right, yo ho ho and a bottle of rum. You may be asking yourself today, why or where is all the rum gone? Well, it could be that it's National Rum Day, and this morning we're showing you the steps to make the perfect cocktail. And this morning we have with us Melissa Pinkerton, the Midwest Market Manager for Spiribam. First off, what is Spiribam?
Spiribam, we are an importer for Rum Clément, Rum JM from Martinique, and then we also have rums from St. Lucia. We have Bounty and Chairman's Reserve here.
Okay, rum really is like an island type of alcohol, isn't it?
Yes, yeah, definitely known for those vacation vibes.
Yeah, and you've brought some limes, you've got some vacation vibes you're bringing with us. What are you mixing up here?
I brought our traditional tea punch setup. So in Martinique, when you order a tea punch, you'll get a little lime coin, you'll get some sugar, and you'll get your rum. And the saying goes, each prepares their own death.
Oh, so yeah. You get to make your own.
So in the morning time, they actually have one as their décollage, their takeoff.
Oh,
yeah.
They begin their day with a cocktail.
We're going to take off today.
All right, fantastic. So so you're going to pour a little bit of that in the glass?
Yes. So you start with your glass. You take your lime coin. It's more about the oils than the juice on the lime coin. So you want to kind of like really spritz it in there. You get a little juice in there, drop it in.
Lovely.
And so this is a very personal thing. It's kind of like how you take your coffee.
Okay.
So I like just a little sugar, not too much.
Okay, so that's liquid sugar right there.
Little cane syrup.
Sugar. Yeah, a little cane syrup.
And then your rum. And so it really depends on how thirsty you are. I mean, it's pretty early right now, so
it's
pretty thirsty.
Ooh, that lime smells amazing, though.
Yeah.
And I should point out, we have several different types of rum here on the table. We have just a tiny bit of time left, but can you briefly sort of highlight the differences between the rum?
Yes, our rum from Martinique is agricole rum. It's made from fresh pressed sugarcane juice. Most people are more familiar with rums made from molasses, which are our rums from St. Lucia.
Okay, fantastic. So we've got the dark rums, we've got the light rums, and of course it is National Rum Day, and you can celebrate, well, however you like. I see you brought us some island hats here.
Yes.
Look at this.
Gotta be festive.
Oh yeah, gotta be festive. Gotta look the part. There we go. Oh, do we tilt it? There we
go.
There we go. There we go. And where can people get these rums?
From any of your local stores. They can do some special orders for you too if they don't have it in stock.
Okay, fantastic. Well, thank you so much for joining us. We've only got one, so we might have to share. Do a little cheers.
Cheers.
All right, make mine coming up.